In your presentation, you have talked about some Western ways of raising funds, like equity, that cannot work in Africa. Do you think there's a need to define hubs in African ways? Yeah, we're already defining hubs in African ways. That's why we're exploring new ways of financing tech hubs in Africa. Because if equity and venture financing is not working very well for us, then we can start to tap into other models. Of course, the only thing we should do, we should stick with the same vision of just making sure we create strong, competent entrepreneurs who can bring into the market competent products that can serve not only the content, but even the global market.